Hey everyone, in this video I am going to discuss the syllabus of BA Part 2 English Literature Paper 1 of Rajrishi Bhartrihari Matsya University, Alwar. So BA Part 2 English Literature, the subject has two papers. The first paper is Poetry and Drama, and Paper 2 consists of Prose and Fiction. So first I would like to tell you the pattern of question paper so that we know how to approach the syllabus. So the paper is of 100 marks and minimum pass marks are 36, and there will be three types of questions asked. So question number 1 will be reference to the context, and from all the three sections, section A, B and C, extracts will be taken and the students will be asked to attempt reference to the context, 4 out of 8 passages of 5 marks each. So total 20 marks, the first question will consist of total 20 marks, and students will have to attempt 4 out of 8 passages for reference to the context. Now question number 2 is a compulsory question like question number 1, and in this question students will be given 10 questions and they will be asked to attempt only 5 out of 10, and one question will be of 4 marks. So total 20 marks for question number 2 as well. Now question number 3 will be of essay type questions, and 3 essay type questions will be asked and they will be of 20 marks each, and students will be asked to attempt one question from each section. So it is compulsory that you attempt at least one question from each section, and there will be internal choice. Now section A, coming to the syllabus of this paper of poetry and drama, section A will consist of poems, and there will be the following poems from the book Strings of Gold. So Thomas Gray's Elegy Written in a Country Churchyard, William Blake's London, William Wordsworth's The World is Too Much With Us, and Solitary Reaper. These two poems are there by William Wordsworth. Then we have Coleridge's Christabel, Part 1, George Gordon Byron's She Walks in Beauty, and Shelley's Ode to the West Wind, and John Keats's To Autumn. Now these are the Western poets that are there in the syllabus. Now section B consists of Indian writers, Indian poets. So the first one is Nissim Ezekiel, and there are two poems by him, Enterprise and Night of the Scorpion. Then Kamala Das, again two poems by her, My Grandmother's House and A Hot Noon in Malabar. Arun Kolatkar's An Old Woman, The Bus, A.K. Ramanujan's Obituary and A River. Section C consists of two dramas by two different writers. So we have Henrik Ibsen, and the drama is A Doll's House, and then Rabindranath Tagore's Chandalika. And besides these two plays, there are certain literary terms which can be asked in exams, and these terms are lyric, ode, ballad, elegy, dramatic monologue and dramatic irony. So this is the syllabus of the first paper of English Literature BA Part 2. Thank you.